No, court has court has in no uncertain words said that he's a contemner and better sense should prevail. And keeping these circumstances in mind, I would only say that better sense should indeed prevail, because we all do politics and we all work against each other's policies, but we never make it personal. And keeping that in mind, better methodology of doing politics should prevail, and Congress should know how not to be intolerant of others who are doing better than them.